United States needs to take strong, decisive action to arrest the stress in our financial system. Through our new TARP authority, Treasury will purchase preferred stock in each of the banks represented in this room. That stock will yield 5% the first 5 years, 9% after that. We give you money, you lend it out. It will unfreeze credit, stabilize the banks, restore confidence. Everyone will be better off with more capital in the system, and that is why all nine of you will participate in